Ikea must have picked up the artifact and tried.